As you can see, it is just unbelievable. I don't know what's going on in this guy's life for him to have to want to do this. Maybe this is how he enjoys the game, I have no idea. So moving forward, he serves his penalty. Some people get passed.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
And then moving forward, he's brake checking somebody again. And this just goes on throughout the whole course of the race. And this is what is so bizarre about it. So this person got a penalty for that, right?